Very good morning. Yes, class 9D. Beta, very late you people are joining. So I had to wait for 5 minutes. Be very punctual in this case. You have your vision test 2 now on Saturday. So we are going to start with revision of second book, Moments, first chapter, The Lost Child. Fine. First of all, in this, who has written this chapter? Mulk Raj Anand. You should know the name of the authors also. Not only the poets, but authors also you should know. An Indian writer, Mulk Raj Anand, who is known for projecting Indianness into his works. Fine. So theme, basic theme of this chapter, The Lost Child, is aspiration, demands of a child, aspirations and demands of a child, or you can say all the children of this world. This is a universal phenomena that every child on this earth, he wants something or the other. Sometimes he wants to buy toys and chocolates and dresses, and these days so demands ho gayi hai, phone or PlayStations, no? So actually, this is having universal theme based upon the aspirations, desires and demands of a child. And after that, in this chapter, I'm not talking about all the kids. In this chapter also, there are aspirations and demands, but one more thing is there. Realization that these things, worldly things, do not matter. So the child, the lost child in the chapter, he realizes that importance of parents in one's life. So that is another theme. Importance of parents. Clear? So he realizes that he keeps on searching for the things only. He keeps on asking to buy things, but suddenly he realizes that parents are important, but he does not realize when he was having his parents with him. After losing them, when he gets lost in the fear, then he realizes the importance of his parents. So that is the theme of this chapter. So let's continue towards the short summary and then I will share the MCQs. So what are the main points of the story? You can note down, beta, as I already always I ask you to note down. The story is about a small child, fine? And the child is going to a fair, F-A-I-R, with his parents. So child is being taken to the fair by his parents. He's not himself going, but his parents are taking him to fair. Fair means a mela. Fine, to mela jo Hindi mein hum keh dete hain, a fair, F-A-I-R. There are many attractions, obviously, in the fair. Kya hota hai? A lot of, you can say, projections, and a lot of stalls will be there. So there are many attractions in the fair for the child, like balloons, toys, write down. Balloons, toys, eatables, sweets, merry-go-round. These are the attractions towards which that child gets attracted. And one by one, the child keeps on asking his parents to buy him, fine, all the things. When he sees toys, he wants toys. When he sees sweets, he wants, which is the favorite sweet of the boy? Gulab jamun the. Sare the. Sabke name le diye. Barfi was there highlighted. The child asks for these things and parents were walking in the fair. They do not have any desire to make him buy, obviously, fine. Crowd was too much. Parents, they were holding the hand sometimes and sometimes they were forgetting to hold the hands also. So what happens? At one stage, child is attracted by a roundabout. So when he sees toys and sweets and balloons and snake charmer also, or garland of gulmohar, So all these things he did not, sometimes he asked and sometimes he did not ask even, because he knew that parents will not make him buy anything. So when he goes near the roundabout, then his, you know, he could not stop himself and he asked his parents that I want this roundabout. And the moment he turns back, he slipped out of his parents' hand by chance. He could not find his parents anywhere. Where did he realize this? Near the roundabout. So when he starts crying, he started asking, where is my father? Where is my mother? Then a kind fellow was there. He picks the child up and tries to console him. The person offers him balloon and other things which he wanted earlier. But now the child does not want anything. He keeps crying and keeps saying that I want my mother, I want my father. So he just wanted same things now. Usme repetition hai is chapter mein. So that man, he offers sweets, he offers balloons, he offers roundabout. But this boy does not pay attention towards these things. Earlier he wanted. It means our family is of utmost importance to us. Though you fight with them, though you quarrel with them, but if your family members are not with you, you are not ready to enjoy anything. But if they are with you, then you start throwing tantrums. So we should learn the importance of parents. One should realize. Fine, bahut tang nahi karna parents ko. Sometimes they are able to give us, sometimes they are working harder to end their needs. Fine, so it is difficult for them to, you know, sometimes they're working in harder conditions, they cannot pay for extra things, but we keep on insisting them. We do not realize that they are also the ones who want to, who are already doing best for us. So we should not force them to do something. We should realize their hard work they're putting in to raise us, and we should learn the importance of parents. Fine. Now I'll be sharing the screen. Yes, can you see the screen better? First question is, what did the last child say when a man asked him, whose baby are you? The child said, I want my father, I want my mother. The child said, I want to go home. The child said, I live in a village. The child said, I am feeling hungry. So option A. The child said, I want my father. I want. But a yegi when that stranger meets him and asks him that, whose baby are you? He asked his identity. What was the response? Uska ek hi baat wo bol raha tha bas. I want my mother. I want my father. Never he said anything else. At what point in the fear did the child lose his parents? At the sweetmeat shop, at the flower shop, at the balloon sellers, at the roundabout. Online children, beta, you can also participate by raising hands. At the roundabout, we already discussed, he realizes that he has lost his parents. Now this question, offline children will not speak. I can ask you, but aapne chillana nahi hai. The child wanted to have balloons, yet he walked on. Why? I repeat, the child wanted to have balloons, yet he walked on. Why? He knew his parents would never buy him the balloons. He knew his parents would say he was too old to play with such toys. Both A and B, neither A and B. Online children, raise your hand. Offline children are ready to give answer. Yes, Karanveer. Yes, you raised hand. Unmute yourself and speak. Karanveer, you can speak, beta.
Ma'am, A option.
Okay. The child, he knew his parents would never buy him the balloons. Yes, what is your answer?
A.
Answer is both A and B. He knew his parents would say he was too old to play with such toys. He mentioned who hai chapter mein. Clear? Tabhi ki reading karke jana hai. He knew that his parents would not buy him and he knew that they will say that he is too old to play with the balloon. Ye mention hai aapke chapter mein. So both A and B is the answer. Okay, Karanveer? What did the child want to have? He mentioned hai, Divya? Hai na? What did the child want to have at the flower shop? A garland of roses, a garland of violets, a garland of gulmohar, a garland of lilies. Yes, online children, offline kids have given the answer. Nobody is raising hand except Karanveer. No, another chance. And any other child? Any other child? Koi aur bacha? Garland of Gulmohar, everybody knows. I already asked you this question. What did the child say they passed by sweetmeat shop? I want burfi, I want jalebi, I want rasgulla, I want gulab jamun. Yes, burfi was his favorite. Aapne question miss kar diya apni baaton. What was the question I asked? Do you know? Favorite sweet kaun si hai? What shop was there at the entrance of the fair? Balloon shop, toy shop, sweetmeat shop, flower shop. Sweetmeat shop is the answer. In the beginning, aapne pehle check kiya book mein. Yes. Beginning mein. In the beta, unhone likha entrance of the fair. Fine. So this is the confusion they are creating for you all. Book mein sabse pehle sweetmeat shop mentioned hai. But at the entrance of the fair. Usse pehle toy shop hai, but that is not at the entrance. Fine. So be very particular. You have to read, read and read with care and understanding. What did the child start doing when a shower of young flowers fell on him? It's in the beginning, I guess, when he has not reached. He started collecting the flowers from the ground. He started gathering the raining petals in his hands. He started dancing with joy. He started climbing up the flowering tree. Yes, Divya. Option? He started gathering the raining petals in his hands. This is the correct answer. Fine. What did the parents do when they reached a shady grove? They collected some flowers for the child. They lay down to rest for some time. They sat down on the edge of a well. They listened to the cooing of doves. They sat down on the edge of a well. अब ये देखो हमने deeply पढ़ना है chapter तभी समझ में आना. Who said to the child, come on to the footpath. Father, mother, both, neither. Mother. देख लो ये chapters out of touch हो चुके हैं आपके new book है ना. तो आज घर जाके ये चैप्टर पढ़ना है आपने द लॉस्ट चाइल्ड. फाइन आज की है आज ही पढ़ लो दैट विल बी परमानेंट इन योर मेमोरी. हाउ डिड फ्लावरिंग मस्टर्ड फील्ड लुक? व्हाइट लाइक सिल्वर, रेड लाइक रोज, पेल लाइक मेल्टिंग गोल्ड, लवली लाइक अ रेनबो. pale like a melting gold. So this is the option offline kids are giving. Pale like melting gold is the correct answer. What did the father do when the child said, I want the toy? He at once bought the toy for the child. He said, look, child, what is before you? He looked at the child red-eyed. He began to beat the child. He looked at the child red-eyed. Is this the option? They have given this answer. You can just find out the end of the book. When he asked that I want that toy, toy wale pe dekho. Red-eyed? This is the correct answer. He looked at the child red-eyed. What did the parents say when the child lagged behind? Come, child, come. Come or you will be lost. Come, have these toys. Come, we are getting late. पहले सोचा तो करो. हाँ जी. Come, child, come. Yes. Karanveer has raised hand. Yes, Karanveer, what is your answer, beta? You can speak, beta. Unmute yourself. I have given you the option. Come, child, come is the right answer. Option A. Who was the little boy going with? With his father, with his mother, with father and mother? None of the above. This is very easy, father and mother.
With how father was... and mother.
Yes, Karanveer. Next question. How were the people dressed for the festival? Shabbily? Daily? Daily word they have written, dressed for. It should not be into the options even. Carelessly, shabbily, beautifully, scantily. Daily option card though, online children, you can see the screen. I'm giving you option beautifully. Shabbily, carelessly, scantily, beautifully. Daily they have given. This is the word daily. How they were dressed? Have they mentioned in the beginning? Daily word is given. Daily, shabbily, carelessly, scantily. But I don't think so. This word should be there. नहीं दिया हुआ. So this question is again. Write down this question. We will see to it. Okay, Divya, अपने पास लिखे. How were the people dressed for the festival? We will find out this. इसमें बेटा confusing है. Scantily, shabbily, carelessly, daily. How were the people dressed for the festival? Daily answer likha hua unhone. That is, I don't think so. This is, I will find out this time. Why did the child say no to all the things he was earlier crying for? He lost his interest. His interest was changed because being with parents was more important. None. अब बताओ बिना ऑप्शन के बोलते हो आंसर्स. फर्स्ट इज लॉस्ट इंटरेस्ट. सेकंड इज हिज इंटरेस्ट वाज चेंज्ड. थर्ड इज बिकॉज बीइंग विद पेरेंट्स वाज मोर इम्पोर्टेंट. लास्ट इज नन. बीइंग विद पेरेंट्स वाज मोर इम्पोर्टेंट. यस. व्हाट डज द चाइल्ड्स रिफ्यूजल to all the attractive things show towards the end? Child lost his interest. Child's obstinacy. Bond of love between child and parents is above everything. None. C option is correct. Theme of the story. Village people are good. Close bonding between parents and children. We must go to fairs. None of the above. Close bonding between parents and children. What does the story show? Working of a fair. working of a village. Village people are good. Working of a child's mind. Yes. How does a child's mind work? That is projected beautifully in this poem. How did the generous man try to calm down the child? By showing him different toys, by taking him to rides, talking to him and diverting his attention, all. All is the correct answer. What did the child do when he realized that he had lost his way? He cried and ran here and there. He felt happy. He reported to the office. None. Cried and ran. Dekh lo, suna nahi hai apne dharya. Okay. That's it. All the questions we have done. Any doubts to anyone in this lost child? Next chapter kare phir start. 2 minutes are left. Okay, fine. So, class 9th, 2-3 minutes are left. Let me give you instructions for listening test and how your marks of speaking test will be assessed. Fine. In your internal assessment, you have speaking and listening skill. Your listening test aapka ho chuke Saturday ko. If in case you have not appeared for it, kindly text me and tell me. Because I have the list and second chance I will be giving because this is the internal assessment. Because some two children, they were not coming, they were not maybe fine. So they can talk to me, okay? I forgot the name, that's why I'm saying I'll be sending you via WhatsApp only the names. Those who have not appeared, I'll be opening the link, you can appear. Listening test ke marks nahi aane hai. That is your internal assessment. Na? That marks, we have changed the settings. That is a subjective test. You have written the answers. Na? So that's why that was not a quiz. That we will check and we will write the marks in our register for assessment. Theek hai, toh wo aapki internal assessment, aapko nahi pata lagega kitne marks hai. Similarly, your speaking will be assessed with the videos you sent to us in the holidays homework. Videos were made and sent to you. Jinhone nahi bheji thi, they can send a less than 1 minute video. 30 second video will be sufficient based on the topic environment that was given to you. Haan ji, bhej do. Jinhone nahi. I remember, but even if it is fine, so you can send me. Then next is your homework notebook. I guess almost every child, sabki check ho chuki hai. A few are left, wo bhi bhej dena beta, theek hai?